Hey, how's it going? Just at Blueberry Park, there's nothing really that special. Might be overexposed, I'm not sure. So much sun glare, hard to tell. Let's see. Seeing if one of these would be a good one to go down. They just cut the grass through here. I mainly just wanted to get a little bit of sun today. It's in the mid-70s today. It's just kind of pretty right there. Well, this is some of the area that had been basically bulldozed down, and as you can see, there's a lot of plant life coming up through here. I'm really glad to see that. It's didn't know how long it would be, but. That's nice. Yeah, that's nice. Well, let's go this way. Well, that's kind of interesting, isn't it? If you could see anything, sorry about that. Probably still can't see much, can you? Not much to see here and here though. Guess there's still some places where people camp. Take a look and see if how the other areas that were bulldozed down look now. Ow! I'm wearing sandals and there was a hidden picker bush that my feet didn't see, and my toes are all sliced up now. Yeah, that's really bleeding. Just one toe. Well, one of them got nicked, the other one is bleeding. So yeah, this is the section that was all bulldozed down, and as you can see, there is plant life coming back up. Doesn't look so bad now. Whoops. Help if I stay on top of that. I don't like using auto exposure because it makes everything look the same all the time. There's no difference between something that's bright and something that's dark. Like, I wish there was a way to turn down the intensity of auto exposure. Sorry, I always just do it by hand. Yeah, this doesn't look bad anymore. I thought it would take much longer for this to look halfway decent. You know? So that's cool. Yeah, that's cool. I still miss the forest that used to be this way, but it's now private property. I will always miss that. Well, it's nice to know that things are growing back in nicely, so that's cool. Can't say much for my exposure control on this walk, but that's all right. Well, I guess that about settles it. Thanks for watching.